again.
Not in my nature to stand around.
Well, let's check one other area. Rogoth's got to get up some levels here. She's almost... Oh, man, Laxia's almost 46. Alright, let's go back to where we were. It's the closest we can get. Right here. I want to check one other cave out, and then we're going to play some other shit. Get out of my way, bird. This the way. Oh yeah, good. Mr. Cram. Please, thank you.
This is weird.
Okay, that fell. Still get a good experience. About to tell us everything. No, that was a waste. That's a funny one. We'll go down here. Look at this planet. I didn't see these fishing spots before.
What's biting today?
Good. Got it right in the circle. Let's go! Let's fish! Oh, get up here, awesome. Big boy. Let's get one more.
Awesome.
You said luster scale. Okay, we'll take that. Alright, what's in here? Oh, East Coast Cave.
Look, a cave! I've never been in that one before.
Might be worth checking out.
Oh. another water cave, or... Yeah, well, I don't know. Whoa! Wait, is that the ghost ship? Is this where I'm supposed to be? Oh yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be going. Alright, this is not where I want to go. At least we got the, Alright, I got the travel point. The boss room. All right, there was a cook. No. Is it possible to get up there? Probably is. It's probably. Yeah, so easy to coconut. Seaman. Darn it. All right, closer for the other ones. I should already got.
This is pretty good.
Yep. Oh shit! Friggin' Master Kong. I don't wanna play fight this clown. is hard as hell. I should have waited the stun. It'll just be him. It was actually a lot easier when I fought with Rokoda. When I fought with the first time, Rokoda. I got a new ability now. I can shoot fireballs. Gale Blow! And he gets up, he jumps away. You gotta do it with each of the characters. With two down, four more to go. Yeah. I was like five levels under level. It took so long with so many healing items to kill. Alright, well, I think I got two. Oh yeah, stone pe- that's where I should go next. We'll do this tomorrow. This is good. Save. Play some Nayuta. I'm gonna do a level of Nayuta. There's his bike. People are so good at this game. It's such a good game. What is this? Oh, Chronicle Horizon. You gonna have a disc version of that?
I hope.
Alright. Glasses. Oh, come on, you ass. Let's do a level. Let's do this first level. Alright, so we're in chapter 1. Altapea, land of verdant groves. Why does that dude come with me if he never does anything except for run his mouth? Zexed. Noi has been added to the camps. What the hell? Now be controlled. As you part, Noi fights using her magical arch. Ah. Okay, so we can warp the base whenever we want. Which I do have to do because I didn't get any armor. Rich liver. It's disgusting. Oh shit. Ah. You hit me through that? Jerk. Problem is, I gotta go all the way to freak back. So... that. Go up this way. Saturnids. Come on. I tried to dodge through them, but it didn't work. Cursed armor head? Where the hell's a quick cursed armor? It's a collectible? Okay, you can just do that. Okay. You have good enemies in this game. Swordsman training book. A training book. Yeah, let's get going. Oh, let's put the stones in the treasure chest, please. Successful attempts. This is action RPG. See how I did.
Good job.
I got everything. Nice. I'm like Mario. Ooh, is that a boss? Strong enemy icon. I'm gonna buy some armor before I take this clown on. Oh, we're gonna have another cutscene? Yep. Okay, alright. All I wanted to do was get a... just wanted to go over here. Get in there. Let's go fight that boss. I can move them all over! Wow! Ah, monster real quick. Oh, look at this shit! What? Thank you. Oh my god. What the hell? He hit me from behind? Good enemy design in this game. Oh my god. I just did. Oh. Oh, come on! What? The giblet. It does so little damage. Something now. Maybe after I beat this brick. There's something that. Oh my gosh! Let me do that. Skeeth Keeper! Flare Edge. Nice. That was a boss. This control scheme makes it hard. I would be doing a lot of jumping if it wasn't for the circle button being the friggin' attack button. And you can't change the friggin' thing. For some reason, I don't understand why you can't change your inputs. Oh, we're 8. What are you talking about? Yeah, you got orbital arts. What are you talking about? I go up there. Mapleberry. Stop doing that. Oh, you bastard. Get zero startup. Zero windup. This is a game! That's insane. Sit up and get cut down. That's right, if you don't keep the chain going. What the hell? So, there's some secrets that they hide behind shit that you're gonna have to come back anyway. Alright. Well, I know that. It's like a Metroidvania in that respect. I couldn't get everything. They didn't want me getting the first sticker, did they? They didn't want me getting that first sticker. Thank you. save, and I'm done. Supposed to be getting a storm pretty soon. All right, until next time, people.